Another final table. It's ultimate. I'm definitely gonna fold here. I don't think he'll be the one to be bluffing here on the river. I guess I do beat some ace highs, but nice hand. Should ask him if he would have sold. So we're 3 out of 4 here. 2 out of 4. Yeah, 3 out of 4. I don't know why it says 2 out of 4. I guess we were 2 out of 4, not anymore.
This would be our spot here.
Get up with the four.
Eight Justins. Eight Justins. Let's go.
And I'm gonna 3x it right here. You know, just to try to take it down pre. One. He's been folding a lot when I do that, so. So now if TO728 actually shoves, then I would have to call. But I'm gonna min raise here at ace, you know, ace six. Beautiful hand. He's always gonna play with me. Right now I'm gonna
I think we're looking pretty GG here.
I've been doing that on most flops and he fucking raises me. Wow. He hasn't. See what? No, so I have called river with ace high when check all the.
I think we're gonna be GG here.
Can he have ace deuce king here?
And Zoe's dad has ace high.
I have to shove it.
Which is better than our king high.
There's no way you got pocket nines here. Ace nine.
GG.
GG. Fuck.
Zoe's dad.
Damn it.
Do you think he knew about the bounty?
Pretty tight.
Because he's getting a buy-in for the Sunday game.
Let me know if you guys would have folded in this spot too.
Sunday game.
Nice hand.
Pretty hype. Pretty hype. Pretty hype.
Let me see if I would have just squeezed into, you know, not huge payouts, but anything helps. So, let me know in the comments below. Thank you for tuning in, and let's continue to crush.